afternoon. These are unprecedented times that we are living in, and I want to tell you a little bit about what we at Folkestone Hythe Council are doing. Our first priority, of course, is to look after the welfare of our residents and our marvellous staff. These are unsettling times, but I wish to assure you that we will be doing everything in our power to make life easier. We have established a hub for signposting and coordinating our COVID-19 response. Maintaining essential services is important to us, such as housing services, waste collection and street cleansing. We recognise that we provide services that people rely on, and if you need to contact us urgently, the easiest way to do it is through our website. You can get us on 01303 853000, but I would warn you that we are getting a lot of calls, so you might have to wait. Most of our staff are working from home, but we do have people manning our frontline services, and I would ask you that if you have to go to see them, you please keep the recommended distance, which is 2 meters, for your sake as well as theirs. We are working hard to instigate measures of support, and we'll be publishing more about those soon. We live in an extraordinary district, and it is the strength of our people that shines through in moments like this. We are all in this together, so let's look after one another. Thank you.